बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। गुलिस्तान शाह अब्दुल लतीफ़ स्कूल हैज़ स्टार्टेड व्हाट्सएप रिकॉर्डेड वीडियोज़ यूट्यूब पेंडेमिक। दिस इज़ योर मैथ्स टीचर मिस फ़याल नदीम। वी आर टुडे डूइंग यूनिट 3 मेथड फ्रॉम योर बुक पेज 113-121। लेट मी रिकैप व्हाट इज़ रेशियो। यू हैव सीन द प्रीवियस वीडियो, आई एम रिपीटिंग। What is ratio? A ratio is the comparison of two or more quantities or numbers. Ratio has no units at all, and ratio is the proportion is the equation that says one ratio is equal to another. I am showing you here the units of measurements which will be helpful in your exercise. This is the unit of mass. 1 gram is equal to 1000 milligram. 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. Now I am coming to the unit of length. 10 milliliters is equal to 1 centimeter, and this is to measure the objects in length. You can also convert the unit of time, 60 seconds to 1 minute, 24 hours equal to 1 day, 60 minutes equal to 1 hour, and 7 days are equal to 1 week. 12 months are equal to 1 year, 52 weeks are equal to 1 year, 365 days are equal to 1 year. It's very interesting, children. Now, let me tell you something more. 10 years are called a decade, 100 years are called a century. Now, you can also learn these for your understanding. 60 seconds is 1 minute, 60 minutes are 1 hour, 1 day is equal to 24 hours. Now coming to page number 121, you have to do exercise 6B, question number 4. Kindly maintain your index in your notebooks. You have to do this in your notebooks of mathematics. Now, A, 20 ratio of 45. 20 is the ratio of 45. It is divided by 5. Answer is 4 ratio 9. Now, we are coming to the next one. 2 weeks ratio 10 days. 1 week is equal to 7 days. 14 days are equal to 2 weeks. 14 days will ratio of 10 days divided by 2. Now complete question number 4. Exercise A till E in your math notebooks. We are coming to the word problem. Take a new page. Write the date. It's on page number 121. First of all, you will do number 1. Question is, Sultan can color 4 pictures in 6 hours. How many pictures can he color in 15 hours? Data is given. You have to write all this in your math notebook. One word problem on one page. Color in 4 pictures is equal to 6 hours. Now coming to the solution. Color in the 4 pictures, 6 divided by 4, 6 upon 4 divided by 2, 1.5 hours. Color in 4 pictures, 1.5 hours. Now, as you can see, we had given you the solution. I am coming to number 2. The thief ran 10 km in 2 hours. If he continue at the same place. Now, you can see the data. Kindly write this data in your notebook after you have copied the question. Solution is given. 2 hours is equal to 10 km. 10 will be divided by 2. Answer is 5. 7 is divided by 5. 2 upon 5 hours, so 1 whole number 2 upon 5 answer. Kindly complete this in your math notebook, and I hope you have understood what I explained to you. It's very easy. Do the work neatly. Thank you.